Președintele american Donald Trump a stabilit succesorul lui Hans Klemm la ambasada Statelor Unite la București. Noul ambasador va fi Adrian Zuckerman, care a emigrat din România în SUA la vârsta de 10 ani și este vorbitor fluent de limba română. Adrian Zuckerman este un avocat admis în barou de New York în 1984 și este partener în cadrul firmei internaționale de avocatură Seyfarth Shaw LLP. Adrian Zuckerman a fost copreședinte pentru proprietăți imobiliare și servicii corporate la Epstein Becker and Green New York, iar înainte de aceasta a fost președinte pentru proprietăți imobiliare la Lowenstein Sandler LLP. A deținut și funcția de judecător în cadrul Real Estate Board din New York. Zuckerman are diplomă de absolvire de la Massachusetts Institute of Technology, iar diploma de drept a fost obținută la New York Law School în 1983. Interesant este și modul în care avocatul și fostul judecător vede justiția. Din perspectiva sa, este greu de stabilit dacă o decizie a instanței este bună sau rea. Important este ca procedurile să fie corecte.
The function of the judicial process, especially in a country governed by the rule of law, is to establish the truth and to apply the law to it, the correct application of the law to the true facts. Now, it establishes the truth by drawing inferences from evidence. But the conclusions reached on the basis of evidential support are always a matter of probability, not certainty, he points out, and therefore there is always a risk of error. A risk of error is completely inevitable. So the question arises, how can we be confident that the court judgment is true, is correct, is in accordance with the facts as they happen? The confidence in the outcome, the confidence in the truth, is a function of the confidence that we have in the procedures that have been employed to reach the truth. That because there is no mega test for judging whether a particular judgment, whether a particular decision, whether a particular factual conclusion is true or false. There is no mega test for judging this. The only test that we have is the test of the procedure. Do we have confidence that the procedure is appropriate, that the procedure is likely to lead to the truth? The function of the parties is to define the issues in controversy, to search and bring evidence before the court, to test the evidence of the opponent, to put forward the legal argument and debate, and engage in a debate about the law and the facts. The function of the judge is entirely different. The function of the parties is adversarial. Functions, they contradict each other. They oppose each other. The function of the court is limited to deciding the case according to the evidence. The function of the court is to consider the evidence presented by the parties, the arguments presented by the parties, and to reach an impartial decision.